Hi, I'm Evan Abrams, a motion designer and educator, and the good people at Intel have asked me to come and talk about the collaborations they've been doing with Adobe. As you might expect, it's a lot of optimization and efficiency. And what I didn't expect is how those things add up to make our creative lives less about what's inside our machine and more about what's inside us. The more efficient a technology is, the less we feel our interaction with it. Video editing doesn't require a bulky laptop or giant desktop anymore. This autonomy to choose where and how we create is essential to getting the most out of ourselves. Usually we think about efficiencies like little improvements, increments, but I know it's hard to get excited about many little things. But video projects are assemblies of many little things. Hundreds of clips from multiple sources, stored on multiple forms of media, and then played back on many displays. Improvements across all these points adds up to more than the sum of their gains. It compounds. Look for the Thunderbolt icon. With a single cable, Thunderbolt 4 delivers 40 gigabits per second transfer speeds for drives, connects multiple 4K displays, and more with a single cable. You can even edit smoothly, direct from external solid-state drives. This is why we invest in tools that start our editing process faster. Eliminating peripheral frustrations means we can settle into the important tasks with ease. I'm making choices, the machine empowers my vision. And that's the real efficiency we gain, changing how we interface with our work and our craft. And, more importantly, truly connecting us to our creativity. See more at intel.com/thunderbolt.